Yeah. So what this chart is telling us is that Helen is somewhere around 3 hours away from finishing. So
it's always good news.
At 6.5 hours, after consulting with John the pilot, I invited her to up the pace a little bit.
So she could pass what?
Well, I didn't tell her why, because we don't tell her
she's
why.
She's going to break that thing? To break the record, maybe?
No, she had a chance, and a chance just of going sub 10 hours, which would be awesome.
Yeah.
She still has an outside chance, but it may be that she just comes just outside. I think she put in a really good hard half an hour.
Uh-huh.
Took it up to 62 from 54 to 56 she'd been before.
Uh-huh.
But I think she gave quite a lot there. So there's still an outside chance.
Yeah.
But we may just go outside 10 hours. She has had an awesome, awesome swim. Well done, Helen. And I'm sorry there hasn't been much video footage, but it's all been dark. So hopefully it'll get light in the next half an hour and we can start taking videos of you in the sea. And hopefully in 2 or 3 hours, we'll be swimming into Terranea Cove.
Yeah.